Biodiversity is the result of eons of trial and error. Billions of years that has left every living thing on Earth well adapted to the environment they live in. It exists throughout all levels of life, on the microscopic level in the DNA of living cells, within and in between different species, and within entire ecosystems, where everything has a place and a function like the pieces of a giant puzzle. We still don't fully understand the complexity of this puzzle, but we know that it's all connected, and what we do to an ecosystem or a species will potentially have an effect on others. The entire planet is one giant ecosystem built up by a multitude of different ecosystems. Microorganisms in the soil break down dead matter into nutrients that can be absorbed by plants. Plants provide oxygen, food and fiber and prevents erosion and flooding. In the sea, the biggest creature on Earth feeds on one of the smallest, and their intercontinental migrations disperses nutrients throughout the ocean. Many of these functions are of great importance to humanity. For instance, without bees and other pollinators, we wouldn't be able to grow some crops. These insects are now on a global decline, along with many other species. Science suggests that we are facing the sixth mass extinction because of the high rates that we are losing species due to human activities. On land, the biggest culprit is loss of habitat. The ever-growing human population is claiming increasing amounts of land for cities, agriculture and forestry, leaving less and less available living space for other creatures. Illegal hunting and trading are threatening many species. Overfishing is depleting biodiversity in the seas. Climate change is changing the entire planet, leaving species unprepared for the new conditions and making some places inhabitable. Invasive species enters and disrupts new ecosystems where they don't belong. Pollution and overall unsustainable use of resources are all direct drivers of biodiversity loss. And this is a major hazard. Back to the puzzle. Globally, just three crops, rice, wheat and corn, make up the main food source for billions of people. And these crops are all members of the same family. Most of our animal protein comes from just a few kinds of animals. As wild varieties of our domesticated crops and animals are disappearing, so are the possibilities for finding solutions to fast-changing environmental conditions due to climate change. In nature, the chance of finding new important medicines is slipping through our fingers, as species are disappearing that we don't even know about. We know that the cost of losing biodiversity would be devastating. Nature would find a way to evolve, but the question is, would we?